Looking for signs that cannabis is going mainstream? Well, now you can go to school for it. The University of the Sciences in Philadelphia has launched a special cannabis MBA program for the cannabis industry. The new program is housed within the Substance Use Disorders Institute and will be available for students to extend into the MBA programs. This is a very important thing because right now, as the CBD, marijuana, THC, the entire cannabis spectrum grows into an exploding market, demand for expertise and good training is going to be ever more present in the industry. Let's face it, right now, what's available is a level of expertise created under a different regime and legal stature. So you get some kind of rogue mentality. Hey, much respect to it. But as this goes mainstream, companies like CSE-traded BOG, Bougainville Ventures, has the ability to go out and hire and meet the demand of their company's growth while this entire industry explodes before them. So as companies like BOG and others grow into this industry, they're able to train people that are educated in the cannabis sector with full-blown MBAs. Hey, this is what every business needs in order to administer growth.